About love, hope, and glory. Just focus on the elements that make a story gory. And just multiply the horror by the 935. And amplify your mind to cross the principles of time. And prepare to receive the memories they want you to see. And understand that all your other memories are floating out to sea. In a soliloquy of disharmony. And that the key to our story is now nothing but a dream. And our hero, he can't feel his hand. And he was severed the plans from the desk of some foreign man. He set his feet down on some German land. Confronts a psychopath with the ratio of man. And now he's tied tightly to the arms of a chair. He shakes and struggles violently and screams out loud in despair. He feels a cold chill flowing through the room and the air. He smells a stench of taxidermia as a shadow appears. And there is a little girl and she likes teddy bears and you look when you're covered in blood and with nowhere to run. And that little girl, she likes matryoshkin dolls. And the way that your eyes roll back in your head as you slip into death. Welcome to the jungle of the rising sun. The first taste of hellhounds and the lightning gun. Little Miss Maxis watches you as you indefinitely run. Turning only momentarily to re-murder the dead one. And this is one or two of your earliest memories. Before the horrors that you witnessed in the hallways of Derice. You find your partner and he's stumbling his words. Making out he's never...